Okay. Watch out for that skunk. It's pretty rough up here still. A lot of thermals. Okay, I'm going to come back down and wait for a while because, I mean, these vultures are everywhere. Just getting lifted crazy. Down low, it's not too bad. All right, we're about 115 feet off the ground, and the thermals and the lift just crazy, a little bit higher. So, I think with all the storms that have gone through and everything, the sky is still mixed up. Hadn't decided what it wants to do yet, but doing about 25 miles an hour into the wind, 160 feet in the air. Had a little bit of crazy wind earlier. David's out here with me. First flight was pretty cold. Second flight, I've got a couple jackets on, but still a little chilly. But not too bad. Starting to smooth out. Of course, if I say that, it'll jinx me and it'll start bouncing all over and I'll get some thermals that'll just jerk me right out of the sky. ...22 miles an hour. Heading west. Out here by Dresden, Ohio, heading towards Frazeesburg. Got some high powered lines here. Seems like they're getting new power lines out here. Every time I come out here, they're getting higher and more. David's off to the left side of me. about 4,600 RPMs, 271 feet in the air, about a mile and a half on the runway, about 28, 29 miles an hour, ground speed. Turn with the wind, going about 35, 36, 37. Got David coming up right up above me. Hello, David. Yeah. Water below me is a couple feet deep. It's just flood.
It's still a little chilly out here.
about 150 feet off the ground, 32 miles an hour. Been flying for about 20 minutes. David's out here with me. I think he's on intercom, but I'm not sure if he hears me or not. All right, 82 feet off the ground. Been flying for about 25 minutes, doing about 22 miles an hour into the wind. It's about 642. A little chilly out here at Graham Field. Cold out here, isn't it?